here. And I'm supposed to wait for David.
Cold, huh? Hmm. This could be a great way to start an argument. And I love to start the day with an argument. Hey, Skinny.
Huh?
What's the matter, huh?
Oh, it's cold out here, and I'm waiting for David.
Nah, it's not cold. Why, it's hot today. It's really hot. Gosh, you could fry an egg on the sidewalk. It's so hot.
Oscar.
Matter of fact, to fan myself.
How can you say it's hot out here?
Easy. It's hot out here. See how easy that was?
Oscar, it is so cold today. I can't believe it. As a matter of fact, I don't remember... Wait a minute, Oscar. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to start an argument with me, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's not going to work. Not
hi,
this morning.
Hi. It sure is really...
Shh.
What? Don't say it.
Don't say what?
Do me a favor. Would you just say that it's hot out here today? Don't say it. Just say it's very hot. I'll explain later.
Boy, sure is hot out here.
No, it's not. It's, wait a minute. Huh? Now what do? If I agree with him and say it's hot, then I'll be agreeing with him. But if I say that it's cold, I'll be agreeing with her. Oh, I know what I'll do. Hey, you're both wrong. It's not hot and it's not cold. Why, it's just right.
What did you say, Oscar?
I said it's just right. Why, it's perfect.
Oscar, I've never heard you say anything like that.
Huh?
Well, you're always complaining.
Well,
yeah, but you hardly sound like a grouch at all.
Here's a little poem about a useful word. I hope that you will like it. It's called Open by Big Bird. That's me. Open helps your dentist. Because your teeth are kept inside, and when she wants to see them, she says...
Okay, open wide. Oh, your teeth look just fine, Mr. Caps. I can see you've been brushing them every day. Mm-hmm. Oh, very good.
You also might say open when you talk about a can. Now it's Oscar's turn to help us. I hope he knows the plan. Oscar? Oscar, you're supposed to open the can.
All right, already. Okay, it's open. Now go away.
You may come in, is what it means when you see open on a door. It means we're doing business.
So welcome to the store.
Now you've heard my little poem about that fine word, open. If it's taught you something new, I'm glad. 'Cause that's what I was hoping. And then the little old man and the little old woman walked happily hand in hand down the road to their own happy little house, and they went in and closed the door, and they lived happily ever after. Oh, I love happy stories. Oh, that was such a happy one. Oh, I love happy stories. Oh, you're happy too, huh? Hey, you're really good at being happy. Gosh, maybe I could teach you how to act sad too. You know, like, oh, I'm so sad. Oh, I am so sad. Ooh, yes, I'm so, oh, that's sad. Oh, maybe you'd be good at, oh, yes. Oh, poor sad doggy. Now let's try being angry. Oh, am I angry, Barkley? I am so vexed. I am so angry. Oh, yes. I could spit nails. I'm so angry. Oh, that's really good. Hey, I taught you how to be happy, how to be sad, and how to be angry. Hey, let's go show someone, okay? Boy, I'm good at teaching dogs how to do things. Come on. There. Come on. Oh, sit. Sit. Maria.
Hi.
Hi, Maria.
Hi.
You are looking at one of the world's greatest trainers of animals.
I am.
Yes. I have taught Barkley some amazing tricks. Want to see him?
Sure do.
Okay. Are you ready, Barkley? Okay, the first thing, do your happy act. Act happy. Happy. Come on, happy, happy. He's not doing it. Come on, be happy. Aw, come on. You're making me look silly. I told her you can act. Now you're not acting happy. Aw, oh, come on. Aw, oh, come on. Won't you do it? Aw, oh, no, that's not right. No, well, that's sad. That's not happy. Come on, you're making me mad. I'm getting angry at you. Come on, now, you do it. Come on, no, you're just acting angry. No. Oh, he can't do anything.
Wait a minute, Big Bird, do you see what's happening?
Mm-mm. He's just doing everything wrong.
No, he's not. Actually, Big Bird, when you acted sad, he started being sad.
He did?
Yes. And when you acted angry, he started being angry too.
Yeah, but he wasn't happy when I told him to be.
Just do this. Make believe you're happy. See what happens.
Well, okay. I'm happy. Oh, I'm so happy. I am so happy. La, 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 I'm happy. Hey, he is. Look at that. He's acting happy,
too.
Ah, so what does that mean?
Well, it means that he's just copying everything that you do.
You mean I didn't teach him how to
Well, he'll do what you want him to do if you act it out for him, not if you say it.
Oh,
see?
So?
So he's really just copying you.
Oh. Well, better than ever. You know what that means? I've taught him to do everything that I do. Hey,
yeah.
I'm happy. Act happy, Barkley. Come on, hey! Wow, am I a great trainer? Look at that, he can do anything I do. Ha ha ha. You're worth a million.
Great. All I need is a bolt to go right in there, and I will be all done. Oh, no, I can't believe it. I don't have one. That's too big. Oh, what am I gonna do? I promised Mr. Ramos I was gonna have this wagon ready by today, and he's gonna come by and I'm not gonna have it ready. What am I gonna tell him? I know. Maybe Oscar's got something I can use in that pile of junk he keeps in his trash can. I'll go see.
Gee, another rotten day. The sun is shining.
Oscar?
Hmm?
Oscar, listen, I'm in a real jam. I need a bolt to fix the... to fix Mr. Ramos's wagon, and I don't have one. Do you have one that I can have, please? Maybe in
a
your pile
bolt,
of junk?
Huh? Yeah. Well, I'll
would you
go
look?
Look?
I think I cut myself.
Lots of junk. Want to look through
oh,
that?
Oh, here, I'll look in here. Aha! Perfect. This is just what I need. Thank you, Oscar.
Hey, hold the phone there. Where are you going there? I didn't say you could have that.
Well, can I have it, please?
Oh, well, tell you what. Why don't you trade me something for it?
Trade you something?
Hmm.
Oscar, what do you want?
Well, let's see.
Come on, Oscar, I'm in a big hurry. What do you want?
Okay, well, just give me those great old torn-up shoes you're wearing there.
My sneakers?
Yeah.
Hand you want my sneakers?
Sure. Give them to me.
Oscar, what do you want my sneakers for?
Do you want that bolt?
Oscar, these are my most comfortable work shoes. Now,
you
what
want
you...
the nut and bolt, including the washer? Hmm?
Yeah.
Give me the shoes.
This is the most ridiculous thing I've done in a very long time.
Oh, boy. Fork them over. Oh, wow. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Oh, thanks a lot, Oscar. Oh, David, I'm so embarrassed.
Well, what are you doing walking around with no shoes on?
I needed this bolt to finish fixing a wagon, and Oscar said the only way I could have it is if I gave him my sneakers.
And you did?
Well, I need it. I'll see you later.
You can't let him get away with that. That's terrible. That's one of the most rotten things I've ever heard of. Hey, Oscar, I want a word with you.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, wonderful. My music.
Oh, David, you got my sneakers. Oh, you are so sweet.
Ow, oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to step on you. Your stocking feet? Oh, David, you gave him your shoes for my sneakers.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Isn't that sweet? Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters F and M and by the silly number 11. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.